The Greeks see this raid as an insult to their history and a reflection on their current crisis. The museum housed some of the nation's most precious artefacts. Around 60 have been stolen, mostly clay and bronze, urns and statuettes, said by officials to be of incalculable value. As the raid was taking place, there were more street protests against austerity measures. They followed violent clashes at the weekend as Parliament debated the economic crisis. Buildings in Athens were set ablaze as anger boiled over at measures imposed to satisfy Eurozone bailout conditions. This MP reacted angrily to news of the museum robbery. "We realise today that austerity is promoting barbarism," he said. The museum is close to the Temple of Hera, where the Olympic flame is lit and begins its journey to the Games every 4 years. The London flame will leave here in May. 1,500 Greek museum security staff have been laid off in the past 2 years, and two guards were missing here. The raid is being viewed so seriously that the culture minister has offered to resign. Tim Ewart, ITV News.